Solemwis, bonjour.
Bonjour.
Bonjour. Ça va?
Okay, my producer gave me something that goes with the movie for every one of you. Sex questions today. Let's start with the game. The best song to have sex to?
Any.
Just as long as you haven't...
Prince wrote an album called Come that he wrote just to have sex to. It's really awkward, though. Don't do that one.
Best place to have sex?
In Eddie's mom's bedroom.
In my mom's bedroom.
How sexual are you on a scale of 1 to 10?
Depends on the time. I'm really sexual in the morning.
What time is it?
Have you ever slept with someone 10 years or more older than you?
No, I don't think I have, actually.
I don't think I have.
I hooked up with a really old chick, though, on a plane.
It's early, though.
Someone 10 years younger than you.
Yeah. I'm kidding.
Yeah.
I'm kidding.
What's the first physical thing you notice in the opposite sex?
Ass.
Jeez, you're so quick with that, dude.
That's true.
I should stay away from that.
Would you make a fool out of yourself in public if it meant you were making your partner laugh?
Yes.
That's what I do for a living.
What would you do if you were alone in the Playboy Mansion with 250 playmates?
Get some numbing cream and get to work.
He's good.
Shane.
Watch
me put my numbing cream on.